Hi, my name is Dave Miersch. I am the Revelwood Workday Adaptive Planning Practice Leader. Today I'm going to show you how to create a Excel file spreadsheet data source with an adaptive planning integration. So let's get started. First thing we're going to do is get our adaptive data source together first. So this could be any data source from our ERP system or a data warehouse. What we're showing here is just a standard P&L load as a demo, as an example. We have our columns as a period, we have our value, we have our account structure, and our level structure. Standard with all of our file imports we usually see with an adaptive. A couple key things to note here is that these need to be all values. We can't have anything within this that is utilizing formulas or that will cause an error during the import process. So I'm going to go ahead and save this just so it's current and up to date. And I'm going to go back to our design integration within Adaptive. So what we're going to do first is we're going to select on the right-hand side, create new data source. So using that drop-down, I'm going to scan through and find the spreadsheet option. And I'm going to give this a name. This name could be anything within Adaptive. I'm going to call it Adaptive Data Source, just so it's nice and simple. And hit create. A couple key things here to note is throughout all this process, you can always change display names, you can change permission sets, you can clear staging tables as you can with any integration source, and always save, save, save. Next, what I'm going to do is go to import spreadsheet. I'm going to hit browse. And then here is where I've saved that adaptive data source. Again, this could be any source file from any system, as long as it's in a nice column and row format. I'm just going to click that a few times to get it loaded in. I see that selected that correct file. Then I'm going to hit import. And 100% completion rate, it's imported 30 rows of data across my table. You'll see here it has the importing table monthly actuals. And there it is. That is now our data source staging table from a spreadsheet. A couple use cases for this could be where maybe you're not fully integrated with your ERP system. If you have raw data from a data warehouse or some other BI tool that you don't have directly integrated with an adaptive, but it's very easy for you to export an Excel spreadsheet. Again, whether it's a CSV file or a pure Excel format, adaptive will take either one of those. This can then be converted into any other loader that you would normally see within Adaptive, as far as loading to my P&L, supporting schedules for personnel data, balance sheet, revenue. The options are endless. And that's really all there is to it. Thank you for watching. Hope that you found this video helpful. If you need any additional questions or support, feel free to reach out to us at revelwood.com for any of your additional Workday planning needs.